how to write about your mother. First, you will wonder if you should tell this particular story about your mother. You will wonder if you should tell the story in your language, your mother's language, or a third language invented from the first two. Mm. You will prepare your materials. Your laptop will be open to a blank document template. Your favorite pen and notebook will be within arm's reach. You will begin. You will wonder about airing out your family's dirty laundry. You will tell yourself that, yeah, these stories are yours to tell, that the bond of blood and a lifetime of frustration with your mother absolutely gives you the right to write about it. You wonder if your mother has written about it. You'll wonder about her girlhood diary. Did she keep one? Did she use it as frequently as you did yours when you were a girl? Did she write in her own third language? Did she code her experiences so her mother wouldn't know what she was talking about like you did? Did she hide it? You think about the notebook she keeps now, back in the city you grew up in the house you grew up in, that she and your father still live in. Sometimes she will mention a new poem she's written and read it to you over the phone. Usually they are about nostalgia and a longing for a time and place that no longer exists as it did when she was a girl. You begin to write about the incident with the typewriter, but you remember the break in her voice when she said some things were better left unsaid. You wonder if everything needs to be said. You will get up, look at your desk and your tools and the first few sentences of your mother's story or the story about your mother, and you'll realize you didn't make yourself something to drink. You'll go into the kitchen and make a strong cup of coffee with the grounds your mother sent you, that her brother sent her from the place where she spoke her language, where she fought with her mother, and that no longer exists as it did when she was a girl. You return to your desk. You will write about nostalgia, about how you often feel nostalgic for a place from your girlhood that no longer exists as it did when you were a girl. You will say you inherit this nostalgia from your mother. You wonder again about the incident with the typewriter, and you write one sentence. I was fighting with her about learning to type for school because mommy wanted me to be a secretary, even though I wanted to be a nurse, and in the middle of the fight, she shoved my face into the typewriter. You will stop to wipe your face and take a sip of your coffee. You will think about your own face, your mother's face, her mother's face, and you'll wonder what there is to be nostalgic about.